Hey guys, it's Britta. Welcome to Fun Pop. Today we're going to be making Halloween slime. Ingredients that you will need is glitter glue, contact solution, baking soda, something to stir with, and a bowl. First, you add in the glitter glue like this.
Does not smell very good.
Now we add in some pinches of baking soda. Not a lot though, or else it'll get stiff. Then stir like this. And it will already start to get kind of cloggy, I guess. It's gonna turn out cool. And then when you're ready, you start adding in some at a time of contact solution. So just add some squirts like that, and then stir. It's like you keep on stirring it like this. Add in more. And you don't want to add too much contact solution or else your slime will be a complete fail. And see, it's already starting to clump together. So, just keep on adding it till you get your slime. This might take a while. Now it smells like, it's like Sharpie plus gas. Like from a car. Look at that. More contact solution. I love slime. Mom gets a little tired. I like the color orange. Reminds me of a pumpkin. Or Halloween. Now it's starting to clump together. Like slime. Yay. And then once it starts getting together, like a lot, then you can start mixing it with your hands. Might get a little sticky though. So I'm gonna add a little more contact solution. Oh, see, look at that. I'm actually gonna add a little more baking soda. So I would say about 3 to 4 pinches. And so the baking soda will help it get more stuck together. And the contact solution will also do that. Okay, I'm going for it. Using my hands. Whoops, got on the table. It's starting to do it. Glitter. Glitter glue. I'm gonna add just a little more contact solution. That's probably about good. This is good slime. It's not sticky either anymore. Kind of.
It's like a clear bubble.
I highly recommend that you make this slime. It is the best I've ever made it. So, get to it, kids. Bye, have a good Halloween.